Valimaki to the side. Shot attempt blocked as Zarnik tried to get it through. Here's Dylan Dubé. Passing down low. Puck is centered. Oh, what a play. Zarnik put it home. It went Dubé, Tkachuk, Backlund to Zarnik. And Demko had no chance. It's 1-0.
One of the problems the Calgary Flames had last year was their power play was 28th in the league. And boy, if it clicks like this, Matthew Tkachuk started the play, throws it back to the middle, and then it's over to Zarnik. He's wide open. No chance for Thatcher Demko on that one. That was a tic-tac-toe, beautiful play by the Calgary Flames.